hardly see the manner of matter that splits with the words I breathe. And as the rain drips, acidic questions around me, I block out the sight of the powers to be. Duck away into the darkness, time's up. I wind up in a rusted world with eyes shut, so tight that it blurs into the world of pretend. And the eyes ease open and it's dark again. The insides change, the box stays the same, and the figure is out, I can bear anybody's name. The memories I keep are from a time like then. I put them on paper so I could come back to them. Someday I'm hoping to close my eyes and pretend that this crumpled up paper can be perfect again.
From the top to the bottom,
bottom to top, I stop.
At the core of a gut,
in the middle of my thoughts,
taking raw from my safety,
the picture's there,
the memory won't escape me. I'm hearing this podium talking, this ceremony with offerings dedicated to urban dysfunctional offspring.
What's happening?
City governments are eternally napping, trapped in gritty covenants causing urban collapse. And worse, the scar souls with dark holes get more than your car stole. Some hearts be blacker than charcoal. The society's deprivation depends not on our differences, but the separation within. No reparation is made, limited aid and minimum wage. Living in a tenement cage, finishing pain. Tragedy within a parade, the darkness overspreads like a permanent plague on the parade.
Oh,